Did you know that crash test dummies are based on a man's body and that car safety belts have not been made for pregnant women? Did you know that 4 out of 5 prescription drugs removed from the US market between 1997 and 2000 pose greater health risks for women than for men? And did you know that calculations of radiation dosage are based on the absorption model of a middle-aged man? That our understanding of pain starts with the Mehrvärd model only. So you get it. Science is still filled with involuntary male biases. Even statistics show that in many academic fields, fewer women than men advance at each career step. Imagine, less than 14% of heads of universities in Europe are women. Now, some people might answer that women are just bad at science. Well, that's false. In fact, presence of women in companies and labs improves performance, increases productivity and patent production. Women, science is still being made without you, and this affects the world we live in. Science is exciting, and it's waiting for you, so just go for it!